Welcome back. In this video, we are going to simulate gas dehydration unit using monoethylene glycol. Start this blank simulation and add following components. The monoglycol is available as ethylene glycol. Now add a fluid package. For the dehydration using mono and diethylene glycol, the property package CPA is recommended. Go to simulation. First we have a feed stream, which has a temperature of 85. Use a saturator to saturate the incoming gas stream. We have one stream for monoethylene glycol. Keep the fraction 1. Now we have an absorber. The number of stages are 15. The pressure drop is 2 psi. So it has been solved. Now we have a valve. Then we have a heater over here and a flash vessel. Outlet pressure of the valve is 60 psi. Then glycol will pass through the heat exchanger, which has a duty of 0.051 and pressure drop of 5 psi. It will enter the flash. The flash has a outlet pressure of 20 psi. Now this glycol stream will pass through the Leenrich exchanger from the tube side. With pressure drop of 5. While the outlet temperature is 210 Fahrenheit. Now we have a stripper. Stripper has two number of stages and we have two feed stream. The glycol stream will enter from the top, while V1 stream will enter in the boiler. To the condenser energy stream will be same as the H1 stream. The overhead vapor is V2 and bottom will be MEG6. The glycol we boiled is atmospheric, so the gauge pressure will be zero. In the monitor section, we need to define one more parameter, that will be the temperature of the reboiler. So it has been converged. Let's have a look about composition of MEG6. It has regenerated the glycol. This glycol stream will pass through the shell side of the exchanger with pressure drop of 0 psi. After the lean ridge exchanger, we have a pump. Then we have another shell and tube exchanger. Glycol will enter the pump. I'm not going to define outlet pressure here. Then the glycol will pass through the shell side of the exchanger. While the tube side will be gas stream. Shell side has a pressure drop of 0, tube side has a pressure drop of 2 psi. Now this MG9 stream will need to be match with the feed stream that is entering in the column. So we will use two sets. First set is target the value of temperature with reference to first stream, while the second set will target the pressure. With the same reference. So the stream has defined completely. Now we can install the recycle. Our flow sheet has been converged. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe the channel for more updates.